Open up.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Moving, Sergeant.
Yes, sir. Yes, Sergeant.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
Sarge.
Hey, Corporal. What can I get you?
Sergeant.
Corporal, you are new here? I am Lumi Ikeda.
Deacon St. John. You're the bounty collector around here?
Yes, of course. We welcome anyone who will work to make the area safe.
Good.
Yes, very good.
That's it.
Oh, I see. Corporal,
together. Keep it
good
together.
Luck to you.
Okay, yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That's all I got.
Move! Come on! You can run faster than that. My dead grandma can run faster than that. My dead crippled grandmother, who was in a
Corporal?
Goddamn wheelchair,
Sarge.
Can run faster than you.
So how long
yes,
were
sir,
you
Sarge,
in the service? I mean, yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. You know what I mean?
4 years. 10th Army, Afghanistan. Like I told the colonel,
I hated
every goddamn minute of it. How about
you?
You got the eye for it too, huh? Me? No, nothing so grandiose like you. National Guard, 8 years. I actually kind of loved it, you know, pushing pencils and Salem and playing soldier on the weekends. But you're the real deal.
Why are you still in my obstacle course?
We all did our part.
Yeah, we did it that. That is true.
Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest, princess!
Yes! Sir! Sergeant!
Sergeant!
Corporal St. John.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. Yeah, from Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. A wife and kids. My boys would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh? You're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary, at the Technical Institute. Have you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
Follow the cadence!
Okay, yes, sir!
Sergeant! See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close, yeah?
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure, yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp, I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
My dead grandma can run
Corporal St. John.
My
hey, Sarge.
Crippled grandmother who was in a goddamn wheelchair can run faster than you.
Yes, Sergeant.
I got the gate.
sniper on the road. Shit. One less ambusher, yeah?
Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out.
Good.
All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. No, he's got to be here somewhere. Where the hell is he?
Learn something new every day.
Which way? Oh shit, wolves. Gotta take a closer look.
maggot? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? I've got to find another way into that cave. I gotta get into that cave somehow. Dead coyote in lava cave. Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. Micro recorder.
Field note 1463. We are at the designated site 301, Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a canis lupus mutans.
Yeah.
Zero injector. Let's see if it's
still
works.
I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump?
She's...
Yeah. I mean, we've seen
Focus.
It in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds and insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. The swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The tumor and radial tuberocytes. The could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy, he could top out at 60. And he could shoot the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, better them than us.
Ha ha!
Still got your militia armband. Just gotta go back and turn this in.
Breaker.
Open up.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.